chemical change is when a substance or two is combined to get a new substance. One example of a chemical change is when bubbles form when two or more substances are mixed together. Bubbles form with gaseous products inside, which could possibly be carbon dioxide. This signals that this reaction is a chemical change because a new substance is formed, which was a gas. Now, another example is when there is a change in temperature. Now, this change can be very miniature, or it can be as big, for example, as when there's